This trick works especially well with percussion or hi-hats. Click to open channel settings and navigate to miscellaneous functions. Right next to echo delay, click this arrow and select ping pong. Set echoes to 1. This will add another layer of rhythm to your drum loops. Get a free teaser of our drum pack at mixelite.com/free.